Hello, I'm Mike Massé. Welcome to the Mike Massé Show. Today we're doing some epic acoustic classic rock for you. And I'm joined and assisted by my son, who doesn't want to say hi for some reason. Why don't you say hi? My son Tim is 13, he's running the controls. But he's being shy for some reason. So we're going to start off with a song. And this is a YouTube debut. I haven't done this on my channel or on the show yet. So it's a Paul McCartney song I just learned. And it's a great song. Heard this on the radio last week, and I was like, oh, I should do that one. So here we go.
With a little luck, we can help it out. We can make this whole damn thing work out. With a little love, we can lay it down. Can't you feel the town exploding? There is no end to what we can do together. Lay it down, we can bring it in for a landing. With a little love, we can turn it on. There can be no misunderstanding. There is no end to what we can do together. Lay it down, can't you feel the town exploding? With a little push, we can shake it up. Can't you feel the comet exploding? With a little luck, with a little luck, with a little luck, a little luck, a little luck. Don't you feel the comet exploding? Oh, oh, oh. Ooh.
That's the general idea. My chart was scrolling too fast for me, though. Just slow it down. For future reference. Cool. That's a good song. I like that song a lot. Next up. Oh. So I had a request for... somebody wanted the Breakup song. And actually, there was two people that wanted the Breakup song. It was Joey Stardust. Oh, Sawdust, excuse me. Stardust. So, Joe and Kevin Smith. Both wanted that. But Kevin, I'm going to do one of your other requests too, since we doubled up on this one. Before we move on, I should mention that we're taking requests today and donations. If you like the music, you can throw something in the virtual tip jar. You can click on the dollar symbol and throw a live chat request in there. If you just type a message and a dollar amount, it'll bring up a message on the screen. And also, you can do through PayPal or Venmo. You can PayPal and Venmo links are on your screen right now. The QR code there, you can scan that with your phone. It'll take you directly to that link. Just paypal.me /Mike Massé, or the Venmo is just at Mike Massé. That's my username. You can just send me something through Venmo if you like, and I'll see your emails during the show, and I'll play a request if you do PayPal or Venmo, and we'll all see your messages in the live chat if you use the super chat. So thank you. So this is a song. This song, as I mentioned before, this song is a prequest. It's a request that came in before the show. So some Greg Kihn band for you.
Broken up for good just an hour before. Now I'm staring at the bodies as they're dancing across the floor. And then the band slowed the tempo and the music took you down. It was the same old song with a melancholy sound. Anymore. They just don't ride them like that anymore. We've been living together for a million years. Now it feels so strange out in the atmospheres. And then the jukebox plays a song that I used to know. And I'm staring at the bodies as they're dancing across the floor. They don't ride them like that anymore. They don't ride them like that anymore. Now I wind up staring at an empty glass. Is this so easy to say that you'll forget your past? They don't ride them like that anymore. They just don't ride them like that anymore. They just don't. No, they don't.
Breakup song. Greg Kihn band. My mom and my sister Michelle are both big fans of Greg Kihn. Oh, hi Michelle. Glad you got to hear that. Let's see. PayPal, we got thanks mom. Yeah, we can probably do that at times like these. Some Beatles for new listener. Oh yes, it is time for the Daily Beatles actually. This is one. This is Kevin Smith's request for Daily Beatles. Thank you, C. Coop. Yeah, we're doing some Beatles right now, and we got... Oh, hi, Raymond. Oh. You're changing things up, huh? Vincent or Starman. I'm just kidding. Yeah, we could probably do one of those. Okay, here's some Beatles. I think this is a debut, I think. Let's see. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And
and then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing the lips I am missing, and hope that my dreams will come true. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. All my loving, darling, I'll be true. Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day, and I'll send all my loving to you. All my loving I will send to you. Darling, I'll be true. All my loving.
I don't usually play that one when I do it with my Beatles band. I don't play guitar on it, so I was a little confused during this whole section, but should have just looked down at my chart. Right on. Cool. All right. I'm going to do a U2 song for you. This is also a debut. This is a song called Until the End of the World. And it's off of Octung Baby from, what, 1991-ish? And this song is actually written from the vantage point of Judas, before, or talking about how he betrayed Christ. Talks about the Last Supper and the betrayal. So, yeah, you wouldn't necessarily know that unless you knew that. But, yeah. That's what this song's about. Haven't seen you in quite a while. I was down the hole just passing time. Last time we met was a lonely room. We were close together as a bride and groom. We ate the food, drank the wine. Everybody having a good time. Except you. You were talking about the end of the world. I took the money, I spiked your drink. You miss too much these days if you stop to think. Lead me on with those innocent eyes. You know I love the element of surprise. In the garden I was playing the tart. I kissed your lips and broke your heart. You were asking like it was the end of the world. Thank you.
In my dream, I was drowning my sorrow. My sorrows, they learned to swim. Surrounding me, going down on me, spilling over the brim. Waves of regret, waves of joy. I reached out for the one I tried to destroy. You said you'd wait until the end of the world.
Another third request for the breakup song, Tom. Thank you for that. Maybe you can back up and watch it because I did it earlier. That's really strange. Not strange. It's cool. I'm glad that everyone's requesting the song that I played. And breakup song. Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna do Working Man on Saturday. Oh, yeah. Never mind. Maybe we'll do Working Man at the end. All right. What else we got? Let's do. How about let's try Vincent. You doing okay?
Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chills in colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, now you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night, flaming flowers that brightly blaze, swirling clouds in violet haze, reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue. Colors changing hue, morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, now you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you. Still your love was true. And when no hope was left inside on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, This world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night, frameless heads on empty halls, frameless heads in nameless walls, with eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met, the ragged men in ragged clothes, a silver thorn, a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never will.
This one was requested by my mom.
I'm a one-way motorway. I'm a road that drives away, follows you back home. I'm a street light shining, I'm a white light blind and bright, burning off and on. Oh, it's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. I'm a new day rising, I'm a brand new sky to hang stars upon tonight. I'm a little divided. Do I stay or run away? Leave it all behind. Oh, it's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time, time again. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time and time again. It's times like time. It's times like these you learn to live again. It's times like these you give and give again. It's times like these you learn to love again. It's times like these, time, time again.
Thank you, Marianne. Thumb pick? I know I need a thumb pick, don't I? I don't know if you're telling me I need a thumb pick or you want my thumb to pick the next song. I'm not sure. Thumb pick. All right, folks. How are we doing on requests over here? Oh, thank you. Thank you, Kat. Glad you enjoyed that. Ooh. Mmm. All right, C-Coop wants Against All Odds. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Marquis. Oh, Fake Plastic Trees. Yeah, let's do that. We haven't done that one in a while. That's one of my favorite songs to sing. Oh, I just did debut number 200, Andy says. Thank you. That's cool. All My Lovin' was number 200. We're getting close to number the 1,000th song, I think. What? That's not a spoiler. I'm not going to tell him what it is. Oh, was it like a... Well, I didn't tell him what it is. I just said it's going to happen. We will get to the 1,000th song of these live streams in this show, I believe. MSB Music, welcome. Right on. Oh, hey, Jay. Hey, Jay. Should do some Neil Diamond for Jay Hankey. Actually, my friend Scott's going to be with me on Friday night. Jay, you should watch that show. We're going to do several Neil Diamond songs. Not as good as you, but we're gonna have fun with it. All right. Let's do Fake Plastic Trees.
Green plastic watering can for a fake Chinese rubber plant and fake plastic. She bought from a rubber man in a town full of rubber plants to get rid of herself. Where's around? Where's around? Polystyrene man who just crumbles and burns. You should do surgery for girls in the 80s, but where's the mouth? Where's the mouth? Where's the mouth? like the real thing. She tastes like the real thing. My fake plastic love. And I can't help this feeling. I could blow through the ceiling if I just turn.
I am human. I'm not for long. We'll see how it goes. Let's see. So what else? Should I do Against All Odds by myself? This is for Chris Coop. Koopa.
How can I just let you walk away? Just let you leave without a trace? When I stand here taking every breath with you, ooh, you're the only one who really knew me at all. How can you just walk away from me when all I can do is watch you leave? 'Cause we've shared the laughter and the pain, even shared the tears. You're the only one who really knew me at all. So take a look at me now. There's just an empty space, and there's nothing left here to remind me, just a memory. Well, take a look at me now. Well, there's just an empty space, and you coming back to me is against the odds, and that's what I've got to face. I wish I could just make you turn around and turn around and see me. There's so much I need to say to you, so many reasons why. You're the only one who really knew me at all. So take a look at me now. space. And there's nothing left here to remind me. Just a memory of your face. Well, take a look at me now. There's just an empty space. But to wait for you is all I can do. And that's what I've got to face. Take a good look at me now. Cause I'll still be standing here. And you coming back.
Song. Hope you enjoyed that. Let's see. Ooh. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you, Mark. Mark Schneider, thank you. Oh, hi, Rachel. Thank you. Very kind. Appreciate you. Thanks for being here. All right, Daniel. Let's see. Supertramp is kind of a no-go for copyright reasons. That's about as much as I'll do. let's see. I don't know the ELO or the LP. Wonder Stories is good. I don't know that one yet either. What key is that in? Sounds like A. But Flood again, or Amazing Journey, or Answers to Nothing. I like that. What if we try Answers to Nothing? I've only done that once. And Amazing Journey, I'll only do once as well. I appreciate you giving me opportunities to redeem myself when I do these songs only once. But I think this one went okay the first time. The song has a lot of words, and they go by quickly. So open your ears. Here they come.
High up on a hillside, a preacher tells a story to a crowd. He tells the same old story a thousand times. He's read that story loud. He wants to give the answers, but his words are only answers to nothing.
There it is.
Lying in my bedroom, a man comes on my TV with a grin. Tells me to believe him. He says that I should put my faith in him. He says he has the answers, but his words are only answers to nothing. Believed for the last time. Deceived for the last time. They're the chosen leaders. They say we can't stay sitting on the fence. Believe the stuff they feed us. We're buying guns and bombs for our defense. They think this is the answer, but their thoughts are only answers to nothing. Where's all the friendship? How can all the comradeship be done? What of all the teachings? What of the things we learned when we were young? It doesn't bear the asking, cause the answers given were answers to nothing. Lied for the last time. Died for the last time. Cried for the last time. Time. Believed for the last time. Deceived for the last time. Believed for the last time. This time. Give the answers, but his words are only answers. worse than nothing. Lying in my bedroom, a man comes on my TV with a grin. Tells me to believe him. He says that I should put my faith in him. Says he has the answers, but his words are only answers to nothing. Lied for the last time. Cried for the last time. Deceived for the last time. Believed for the last time. This time.
Answers to Nothing by Midge, who is the lead singer of Ultravox. A great band from the 80s. If you like rock and new wave, they're somewhere in between. Cool. All right. Thanks, Daniel, for that request. Hope you enjoyed that. I will do Flood again soon. It's a great song. Hi, Ronald Bennett. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Kirk Wilson. Appreciate you. Sure, we can do something in Wishamoose. I've only done that one a couple times. I've only done like Fire and Rain like once on this show, which is weird. Because I do that all the time live, it seems. What is this called? Something. Okay. Yeah, a song called Something in the Way She Moves. James Taylor was one of the first artists, if not the first artist, I don't remember exactly, to record on Apple Records, the Beatles record company that they started, I guess in the very late 60s. Apple Records. Yeah. So James Taylor was, you know, in the studio singing the song called Something in the Way She Moves. George Harrison's like, interesting. Takes a little mental note. Something in the way she... yeah. I think James probably didn't mind. They're both great songs. Something in the way she moves, or looks my way, or calls my name. It seems to leave this troubled world behind. And if I'm feeling down and blue, or troubled by some foolish game, she always seems to make me change my mind. And I feel fine anytime she's around me now. She's around me now, almost all the time. And if I'm well, you can tell she's been with me now. She's been with me now quite a long, long time, and I feel fine. Every now and then, things I lean on lose a meaning, and I find myself convening in places where I should not let me go. She has the power to go, but no one else can find me. Yes, and silently remind me of the happiness, the times that I know. I said I just got to know them. It isn't what she's got to say, or how she thinks, or where she's been. To me the words are nice the way they sound. I like to hear them best that way. It
Doesn't much matter what they mean. She says they're mostly just to calm me down. And I feel fine anytime she's around me now. She's around me now almost all the time. And if I'm well, you can tell she's been with me now. She's been with me now quite a long, long time. Yes, and I feel fine.
Hey, Keith. Good to see you, man. He's a moment. Sure. I like it when you guys stretch the songbook a little bit. It's fun. How many songs have I done today? Yes, don't forget to hit like and subscribe and all that good stuff. Appreciate you. So Keith Grieshaber is a childhood friend of my brother and I. We both we knew each other growing up in Florida. And then we both moved to Colorado. Now Keith's here too. Pretty cool. And so is Jenny. The girl Jenny Stewart, the girl I grew up across the street from. She lives like a few blocks away from me now, which is weird. All my Florida friends are migrating to Colorado. Let's see. Heat of the moment. Cool. All right. Watch for Andy letting us know about the songs. So I'm not counting.
I never meant to be so bad to you. One thing I said that I would never do. A look from you and I would fall from grace, and that would wipe the smile right from my face. Do you remember when we used to dance? An incident arose from circumstance. One thing led to another, we were young, and we would scream together songs unsung. Was the heat of the moment, telling you what my heart meant. The heat of the moment shone in your eyes. And now you find yourself in 82. The disco hotspots hold no charm for you. You can't concern yourself with bigger things. You catch a pearl and ride the dragon's wings. It was the heat of the moment. The heat of the moment. The heat of the moment shone in your eyes. You sit beside the phone, What were the things you wanted for yourself? Teenage ambitions you'll remember well. 'Cause it's the heat of the moment, the heat of the moment, the heat of the moment, shown in your eyes. The heat of the moment, the heat of the moment, the heat of the moment, shown in your eyes.
Thank you. My chart is a little screwy on that, but it was close. Led me astray a little bit at the end there. All right. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Corey. Ooh, Home by the Sea. We can try that again. I did that a couple days ago, but it was the first time I'd done it solo acoustic. So maybe it'll be even a little bit better this time. Or a little bit worse. Oh, did I? Yeah, I'm relearning the smiles after your eyes on piano. That's got a lot of stuff going on there. Ooh. Thank you, Thomas. Oh, is that the one I missed? Give me love? Oh, yeah. Oh, climax. Oh, yeah, I love you is kind of a piano thing. I can do Angie, though. Totally can do Angie. Thank you, our bad. Is there more than one of you? Because otherwise I'd be is bad. Just kidding. All right. Oh, Home by the Sea. Let's try Home by the Sea first and see how that goes.
Home by the sea. Creeping up the blind side, chinning up the wall, stealing through the dark of night. Climbing through a window, stepping to the floor, checking to the left and the right. Picking up the pieces, putting them away. Something doesn't feel quite right. Help me, someone, let me out of here. Then out of the dark was suddenly heard. Welcome to the home by the sea. Coming out the woodwork through the open doors, pushing from above and below. Shadows but no substance in the shape of men. Round and dine and sideways they go. Adrift without direction, eyes that hold despair. Then as one they sigh and they moan. Help me, someone, let us out of here. Ooh, living here so long undisturbed, dreaming of the time we were free. So many years ago, before the time when we first heard. Welcome to the home by the sea. Sit down, sit down. Sit down, sit down. Sit down, sit down. As we relive our lives in what we tell you. Images of sorrow, pictures of delight, things that go to make up a life. Endless days of summer, longer nights of gloom, waiting for the morning light. Scenes of unimportance, photos in a frame, things that go to make up a life. we were free.
So many years ago, before the time when we first heard
Welcome to the Home by the Sea.
Sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down, sit down.
You won't get away for the rest of your day. With us you will stay.
Sit down, and we will live our lives in what we tell you. Let us relive our lives in what we tell you.
Thanks, Kurt Wilson. Oh, boy. Oh, wait. Are you sure? That was 998? Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay. All right. All right. We'll do Give Me Love and for Thomas.
Give me love, give me love, give me peace on earth. Give me life, keep me free from birth. Give me hope, help me cope with this heavy load. Trying to touch and reach you with heart and soul. Life, keep me free from birth. Give me hope, help me cope with this heavy load. Trying to touch and meet you with heart and soul. Give me hope, help me cope with this heavy load. Trying to touch and reach you with heart and soul. Give me love, give me love, give me peace on earth. Give me life, keep me free from birth. Now give me hope and help me cope with this heavy load. Trying to
touch and reach you with heart and soul.
Thousand pennies. Thank you, John Pizzarelli. I was thinking of you on that last one. I know you wanted some Toad. But, you know, give me love. It's good, too. If I think of some Toad, I'll do some Toad. Let's see. All right, this is it, huh? So I thought long and hard about what I should do for my 1,000th song. And consulted with experts. Analysts across the field, talked to other musicians, asked them what they had done for their 1,000th song on their live streams, got many different opinions. But there, yes, and finally I consulted a wise sage known as Tim Massé, who had a suggestion for my 1,000th song. And I think I will take his suggestion to heart and I will play his suggestion. So, this is song number 1,000. Ready? It's going to be good. Don't blink. Hot cross buns, hot cross buns. One a penny, two a penny, hot cross buns. That was it. That was song number 1,000. Hope you enjoyed it. Smelly Cat. Yeah, Smelly Cat's good too. Smelly Cat is Phoebe's song from Friends. Yeah. I thought you would enjoy that. All right. Now, song number 1001. It's a different matter altogether. We have requests for some Beatles, Here, We're There, and Everywhere from Kirk. We'll do this for Kirk. Kind of a Beatly kind of day, huh? I have one other U2 song I've been working on I might try here in a minute. But for now. Hot Cross Buns was a debut, yes. To lead a better life, I need my love to be here. Here. Making each day of the changing my life with a wave of her hand. Nobody can deny that there's something there. There. Running my hands through her hair. Both of us thinking how good it can be. Someone is speaking, but she doesn't know he's there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere. Knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies, watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I want her everywhere, and if she's beside me, I know I need never care. But to love her is to need her everywhere. Knowing that love is to share. Each one believing that love never dies.
watching her eyes and hoping I'm always there. I will be there and everywhere, here, there, and everywhere.
Yay. Hope you like that, Kirk. Mm-hmm. Lauren, that was for you and Todd. I hope you enjoyed that. I don't know if I could play it as well as you do, but you know, something to work towards. Let's see. All right, I'm gonna try my YouTube debut. YouTube. My YouTube debut. In there it is. All right, I just learned this one. It'll go pretty well, but it won't go perfectly. You know, the usual. So this is called In a Little While.
Slowly.
I almost made it to the end. The song's in the key of D, and the string that I broke was the D. I like that song a lot. But I'm assuming that when Bono wrote the words, in the second verse, when he talks about, let's see, where is it? I've known her since she was a little girl with Spanish eyes. When I saw her in a pram, they pushed her by. I'm assuming he was in the pram next to hers. Let's just assume that. And for all you non-Brits or UK folks or British Isles folks, a pram is a baby stroller. As in, I have to push the pram a lot. The last line of Camelot, remember that? Let's check it out. Let's not go to Camelot. Tis a silly place. Oh, thank you, Todd. The hot cross buns.
Which what? Where? Oh. You
told me that's a symbol, so. Yep. Ask me anything. You have any questions I can answer for you while I'm changing this string? I'm almost done, though. How many broken strings is that? Yeah. I have not broken each string at least once. That's not the way it works on an acoustic guitar, for me at least, Jeff. There are always three strings I usually break. But I have broken...
String number 16.
Oh, really? No way. Really? That's a random thing to count, Andy, but cool. Those extra strings are, I buy elixirs individually. So they're still elixirs. They're like $4 each or something. It's pretty insane. Three or four, I'm not sure. All right. Back in action. I don't really play any Queen songs yet. GJ. I like Queen. I want to do Play the Game. You know that song? It's on the game. If I'm not mistaken, the song is called Play the Game. And the album is called The Game? Is that right? That might be right. Or is the song called The Game as well? I know the album's called The Game. I lost my tuner. Doesn't want to help me. Huh? Ken what? Ken Benson?
Yeah.
The one and only? Hello, Ken Benson.
He said that he typed what he
I have to push the pram a lot. On second thought. Yes. Yeah, I know. The B and the E are thinner, and they're most usually broken on an electric guitar. But for me, on an acoustic guitar, it's always the third, fourth, and fifth string. I don't know why. But I think I broke a B string once on this one of these streams. I don't know if I've ever broken the high E, and I've definitely not broken the low E. Not yet. All right. All right. Where are we? Any other pending requests? Was I right about the song? Play the Game is the song, and The Game is the album? All right. All you have to do is fall in love. It's so easy. Play the game. Everybody play the game. All right. Ken, what do you want to hear, bud? Let's see. Actually, it's dangerous to ask Ken what he wants to hear. He'll pick out something completely random. That was all the stuff that I had sort of pre-planned. Yeah, you've never broken a bass string. I believe that. Sorry, I'm looking at Ken's in the chat. All right. Let's do... Oh, we had an early request for Angie. And then maybe I'll do some Toad. So everyone's happy. So, Mr. C. Coop, here's the deal with leader of the band. I'll probably only do leader of the band about like once a month because it's one of the songs. There's a few of them. There's a handful of them. That's one of them that where if I play that song, it take the publisher of that song takes all the ad revenue for the whole show forever rather than taking their portion of the one song I did of theirs and sharing the rest with me. They actually take it all. So I try not to do too many of those just for, you know, for future sake, but... Oh, he changed it? Okay. I'm not just speaking to you, Chris. I'm just in general. Leader of the Band's one of those songs. Pinball Wizard's one of those songs. I think Dust in the Wind is one of those songs. Hemorrhage is one of those songs. Yeah. I need to make a little list so I can tell you, but that's, yeah. I mean, it's not a huge deal. I mean, I don't mind doing once in a while, but I can't do every show. Just on the principle. Not even necessarily for the money, just for the principle of it. Okay. Oh, Ken, yeah, and Ken wants all originals. I don't know and do any of those. Sun is a song that I wrote with Ken and Scott, actually. They helped me. They wrote the words and the melody, and I wrote the music, basically. I don't remember how to play it, though. Yeah, go check out our song called Sun. It's really fun. It's on my YouTube channel. Actually, it's on somebody else's YouTube channel. There's a playlist of originals, and you'll find it on that playlist. Right on. Where does that leave us? Mm-hmm.
Were those all originals?
Yeah, the ones that he mentioned were.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The original should be another.
I know, right? I'm thinking about doing an original on Saturday. Reason to do it. Oh, let's see. So this Saturday night's going to be a private show for some of my fans that have organized on Facebook. So if you go to my Facebook page, you can find that list if you're interested in joining. But I will do a show on Friday night. Scott Slusher is going to be here for that. And I've got a guitar lesson tomorrow morning, 9:30 Mountain Time, for Space Oddity. Play It Like Mike, episode number 7, I think. Lesson 7, I should say. I don't mean to be stalling. I'm just kind of like running out of ideas. You want me to? I can. Well, yeah, that's all right. Let's see. All right, I'm gonna pick a couple songs if you don't mind. Here, let's do the Sphere. We'll do the Sphere. We'll call that last song the last song, and the rest will be the encore. You want me? Okay, I can play Moving Home. That's fine. Meanwhile,
we can walk our roads together if our goals are all the same. We can run alone and free if we pursue a different aim. Let the truth of love be lighted. Let the love of truth shine clear. Sensibility, armed with sense and liberty, with a heart and mind united in a single perfect sphere.
Speaking of Ken, you showed a picture of Ken. And Scott. All right, we'll do Moving Home. Moving Home is an original song. Written by me. I mean, every song is an original song by somebody. This one happens to be by me.
Footsteps on the ground are washed away, smoothed out by eventual decay. Make your way and gather up your load. You were never meant to follow someone else's road. Just when you thought the trip was over, this house upon the street was falling down. Boxes in the car and don't look back. It's time to grow within another town. In the eyes of a child, the home was more than just a place to sleep. Watches over as you pray the Lord your soul to keep. little did you know, been decided long ago, you must journey on to move home. Family names written in your heart, send you love and blessings as you part. Don't believe you're lost and all alone. Everyone is with you moving home. Say goodbye to those who mean security. Say goodbye to all you know. Your fear will make you want to spiral inward. It's better not to hide it, just let it show. In the eyes of time, you search horizons for some place to ease the pain. Your heart's still yearning with an emptiness you just can't explain. As your story goes, your earthly days come to a close. Once again you find you're moving home. As of a child, the home was more than just a place to sleep. Watches over as you pray the Lord your soul to keep. Little did you know, it'd been decided long ago, moving on is only moving home.
What's happening over here? Thanks, Todd. that's you next to Getty. That's right. Sorry, I'm just looking back. My Philadelphia show has been postponed till next July. Postponed like a year. hold on to your tickets, though. They're still good. All right, let's see. I see Kat. Oh, thank you. And Todd. Are those the two? All right, God of Wine is a little tricky. It's one of them songs I got to retune for. Let's see what it looks like, the tuning looks like. D-A-D-E-A-D. All right, we'll give this a try. I haven't played this in a long time, so I'm also going to need a minute to review it, so just give me a second. D-A-D. E-A-D. Oh, boy. E? E-A. D. So it's not dadgad. It's a little different. That's what they call D-A-D, G-A-D. Dadgad. I'm looking right now. I assure you. Well, that string went sharp. It's crazy. All right. Oh, yeah. Okay. All right. This is funky. Okay. All right. There it is. It's getting there. Give me a second. I'll get it back.
There's another chip you haven't spent, and you're cashing them all in. Where do we begin to get clean again? I wanna know, can we get clean again? I walk home with you, in the mood you're born into. Sometimes you let me in, take it on the chin. Can't get clean again. I wanna know, can we get clean again? The god of wine comes crashing through the headlights of a car that took you further than you thought you'd ever wanna go. We can't get back again. Can't get back again. She takes a drink and then she waits. The alcohol, it permeates, and soon the cells give way and cancels out the day. Together. And I know I can't keep it all together. And the siren song that is your madness holds the truth I can't erase. All sign out of whack, a fraudulent zodiac, and the god of wine is crouched down in my room. You let me down, I said it, now I'm going down, and you're not even around. And I said no, 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 no. Together. I know. I can't keep it all together. In the memory of a window looking through, I see you. searching for something I could never give you. And there's someone who understands you more than I do. A sadness I can't erase. All the
That's crazy. Yeah, I haven't done that one in a long time.
Was that the last one?
No, I'm going to do one more. I'm going to pray I don't break a string. Retuning. One moment. Stand by. I have no PayPal. Oh, yeah. There's the PayPal link on the screen if you want to, if you appreciate the music and you want to throw in a donation.
Or a
pre-quest for the next show. All right. I did God of Wine against my better judgment, but hopefully it worked out okay. All right. My other idea was... Oh, yeah, okay. So I'm going to close the show. I'm going to do a song. This one's for Guitars for Vets. I'm going to do a song for them. Guitarsforvets.org. It's a great organization, and it's a great website. You should check it out. Guitars for Vets is a group, is an organization that supplies guitar lessons and guitars to veterans and guitar teachers, all for free. And it happens usually at VAs around the country where people volunteer to teach guitar, sometimes one-on-one, sometimes in groups. If a vet shows up, what? Oh, don't worry about that. If a vet shows up for the lessons, then as long as they show up for 10 lessons, they complete the program, they get a free guitar. And it only costs $200 to support a veteran all the way through the program, including giving them that guitar and a couple other, you know, accessories they would need. So it's a really good organization. So I encourage you to check it out, guitarsforvets.org. And yeah, this song's for Guitars for Vets. I'm going to do Creep. This will be the last song of the day. And this is a, you know, for you taking guitar lessons, this is a four chord song. A lot of bar chords though, but it's a four chord song generally speaking. So the reason I'm doing this for Guitars for Vets today is because on Friday, it's National PTSD Awareness Day. And so that's a good day to think about our veterans and how we can help them. So this is for you, Guitars for Vets. When you're here before, couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. Wish I was special. You're so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body.
on a perfect song. I want you to notice I'm not around. You're so very special. I wish I was special. I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Makes you happy, whatever you want. You're so very special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't belong here.
Thank you. Good night. Good afternoon. Good day. Good morning. Hope you enjoyed that, folks. Oh, thank you, John. Awesome, John. Kind of you. No more PayPal to speak of. Yeah, that'll do it for today. And we'll see you on Friday. And see you tomorrow morning for a guitar lesson if you want to learn how to play Space Oddity. All that good stuff. Cool. All right. Meanwhile, stay safe, stay brave, stay home. Cover your mouth, cover your nose, cover the music, cover the world. And see you next time. Bye. Oh, do you want to say? Come on. Yeah, you should. He didn't say it earlier. Here's Tim. Bye. Tim's saying bye. Yay. All right. See you next time. Bye.